Hi everybody, Lori here. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'm excited to be a part of the December release blog hop with Simus' Stamp. I have a very colorful project to share with you using a couple of the new goodies from the December release. I'm going to be starting with this spinning circle die. You see, I put one together here. I used that in the release reveal video, but I've been dying to do this in rainbow colors. So I chose 8 different pieces of solid color cardstock. These are all Simus' Stamp cardstocks. So there's 8 little pieces or segments to the spinning circle. That's why I did 8. And this will enable you, if you run it through with 8 different colors, you can make, in the end, 8 spinning circles. It's like you'll have enough spinning circles for the rest of your life. It's fabulous. Now, for the backing, I used a circle die from the Nesting Circle dies. I'm going to die cut 8 just white ones. This part doesn't really matter. It's just going to be something to adhere all your pieces to. So I put a little bit of tape runner on my backing, and I'm simply popping the pieces on in rainbow order. You just want to make sure when you put them on that you line them up as close as you can, but you don't want them really to overlap. Everything's got to be spaced just so-so, so it fits like a puzzle piece, like snug as a bug in a rug. And I mean, look at these. Is this not candy to the eyes? It is to me. Now, I did notice on some of these, you see that white backing circle? It's showing through. So I think if I did this again, I would recommend, if you're going to do this, choose a backing circle that's maybe just a little bit smaller. Don't choose one that's the exact same size, because it does tend to show through if you don't get it lined up just perfect. Anywho, moving on. I'm popping on about 5 of these spinning circles on a white card base. And just kind of like staggering them. I'm going to crop off all the excess around the edges. I love a good crop. So I'm flipping this over. Speaking of crop, I love a good crop. I don't love a good crop top. You ever seen these teeny boppers that nowadays wearing the crop tops? I can't get into it. But on card making, I love it. So I got my big mama paper trimmer here, flipped it over, trimming off all the excess. Would you look at that? Now for the sentiment, I have some white glittered cardstock and this You're the Best word block die. This is also part of the December release. Running that through, I do have a metal shim underneath my cutting plate to make sure I get a nice clean cut because that glittered cardstock is thick. Now, to put a little something behind the word die so the letters don't get lost, I trimmed down a piece of Island Blue cardstock. I'm popping up the word die for some dimension. It gives a nice shadow. Put a little tape runner behind it. I'm going to also add just a smidge of foam tape in that space right there so that my word die has a nice, sturdy, flat surface. And this card is done. It went too quick, don't you think? I didn't have enough time to talk to you. But we're finished, and I think you're the best. Now, go enjoy the rest of the December release blog hop. Make sure and check out the December release. It's fantastic. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.